Here we start how we handle the video in PowerPoint. Here the option is insert. When you click on insert, and here is the video option. When you click on video, there is the option is video on my PC. When we click on video on my PC, it will show the browsing option. You can choose any video for your presentation. Here we select like this video and click on insert option. You will get the video like this. Okay. And here we have a screen like this. And if you want to just make a multiple section of this particular video, firstly, just watch this video. Just click here and you will get the video like this. And after that, if you want to just divide subsection of this video, you have to use the video handling option. So firstly, just pause it. And here are the different options available in this section. So firstly, just copy it. Just hold control button and just drag down. It becomes a copy of the particular section. Okay, particular video. And here we want to just place this video like this manner. And if you want to just add some design, just click on this and you can choose any design for your presentation. Here we just choose like this. And this is the video. And after selecting this video, here's the option is playback option. When you click on playback option, there are some options available to edit the video. First of all, here's the option is play. We can click here and easily we just observe the playing option. And here the option is add bookmark. It provides the place where you want to just continue your video. When you click here, you will get the position like this. If you want to start with this particular section, just click here. It will start from this section whenever just click on this particular option. Okay. And here we have an option that is trim video. When you click on trim video, there is a video, all the content that you want to just show that particular section, only this area. So here we set this area and you can also check this like this. It will show only this particular section. And just click on OK. And after that, if you want to just set this video from the next of this video content. So after selecting this, again, we just click on trim. And here's the option is just set the time from this place. And after that, just moving like this here, like this, and just place your cursor and just moving like this. And after setting this period, just click on play and you can easily observe what will show during your presentation. And after that, just click on OK. You will get the preview like this. Okay. You can make the multiple video section by using trim video. Okay. Just place side by side like this. You just place your video like this side by side and complete your screen. And after placing your video, you can also set the size of video according to your screen. And here we just adjusting our screen. And after adjusting this, if you want to just play both the video at the same time, here we have an option that is, this is the sequence in click. So when you click on this, is automatically. That is automatically means it will automatically play when we show this slideshow. Similarly, just repeat here and just click on automatically. Clear? And just if you want to just add some sound, high volume, low volume. So here we set low volume and you can also mute as well. When you click on mute, it will not play the audio of this particular video. So here we use audio mute and we can also go through this option that is mute this video. Okay, so that is only about video. Or if you want to just open the video formation, video audit audio, just click on this and you can choose low, high and medium volume of your video. And after that, just click on F5. Or you can also go through this option that is slideshow and here's the option from beginning. When you click on this, that's the first slide. First, you just click on the slideshow option and here we have first option. Just click on this and it will show like this. It is autoplay, that's why it will show automatically the play button. And when you click on this, after completing, it will automatically close the slideshow screen. Okay. If you want to just make this video long, so you can also set the video length, just click on playback and you just increase the particular trained video. Just click on this and just increase the length of your video by using. First, you just place on the red button and just drag like this manner and just click on OK. So it will show the long video as you want. Just see there. Understood? Yeah?
Yes, sir.
After playing the first video, it will automatically play the another video. And if you want to just come out this screen, just press escape to come out this screen. Here was that. Here we have another option that is play.
Yes, sir.
What is the meaning of play full screen? When we click on play full screen and we just press F5, it means it will show on the whole screen of your presentation. For example, when you press F5, the severe, it will show and it will occupy the whole space of your window like this. Clear? Just press escape to come out.
Yes, sir.
During play, it will capture the whole screen for the video play. Clear concept? And here's the next option. That is while not playing. Hide while not playing means if you want to just hide this particular video, bam, it will not play with your screen or slideshow. Just click here and when you just press F5, the video will hide, but it will set, if you have already set it that autoplay, that's why it will show. So we just remove this automatic option, that is click on this and just click on when click on. Just click here and just press F5. Just see here, the video is not appearing here. When we click here, it will show the video like this manner. After clicking this, you will get the video by this option. Understood?
Yes, sir.
So after playing this, the screen is appearing or not?
No, I can't see your screen.
Okay. The serious screen. Is it visible?
No, sir, it's not visible. Yes, sir, I can see now.
Okay. So just close this and just do the process for your video editing. Understood? So that is the video properties, and you can also add the video border by using the format option. Firstly, just increase the size of image and similarly just decrease the size of this image. And if you want to just frame this video, just select this, and after selecting this, just go on the border option of the video. Here the option is that it's format. When you click on format, there is so many borders available for your video. You can select any border for your border or any video like this. Here we want like this screen, just click on this. If you want to just in the circle, just select it and click on circle, you will get the video in your circle form. And just press F5 or you just click on slideshow and just click on from beginning, you will get the video like this manner. Okay, in the circle. And when you click on another click, you will get the another video. Just press escape to come out. Okay, and here we set that is automatically. It means it will play automatically. Clear concept? And what is the next option? After selecting the option that is loop until stop. What is the meaning of this? It means the video will not stop during our screen show because it will repeat our video one by one after completing the videos. Just again repeat the same view of your video until escape press. Okay. And here the option is remind after playing. If you want to set a reminder after playing, just click on this. You will get a reminder of the playing video. Okay, concept. And just press F5. You will get the video like this.
So
okay, like this. And will not stop. It will not stop because we set the loop. Okay, loop until escape. So when we just press escape, then it will come out from the whole screen. Understood? And if you just remove the full screen, it will show on the same screen like this. It will show on the same screen. Just click on this, it will automatically show like this. Clear? So that is a framed video. It is framed video. Understood? If you make the shadow of this video,
yes, sir.
in the shadow of this particular video, just select it, and here we have another option that is like this. You will get the shadow at the bottom, and you can choose any option or any format for your video border. And if you want to change the shape of this or direction of this particular frame, here we have another option that is video effect. When we click on video effect, here we have an option that is to rotate or 3D rotation. You can select any screen like this. Okay, so it will show in this angle view. Just press F5 and just see here, just watch it. It will show like this. Okay, the angle will change of your video. Understood? So that's the way by which we just make our video effective, and we can present our video in effective manner. And the space escape to come out. Let's go to the next option. Just take the another slide. That's Control plus M to take new slide. And after that, if you want to just record the screen. Last time I have told about that is the screen recording. What is the use of screen recording? The screen recording helps to record the particular step which we handle on the screen. For example, when we click on a screen recording, it will show like this. Okay, and if you want to just show the set the particular screen recording section like this, here we set this particular section for the recording. Okay, or you can also set like this. So you can select like this, and after that, just place here and click on record option. It will record only the selected area of your screen. For example, here we click on this, click on this, click on this, click on this. And after that, you want to stop this video recording. Here we have another option that is stop recording, and you place your cursor at the top of your screen. And here the stop recording. When we click on, it will stop the record. If you want to pause, just click on pause. And here we have audio. If you want to just record the audio, then go for this option. And here we want to just tap stop recording. Just click here. Just see there, this is the screen recording. And when we play this particular slide by clicking on slideshow and click on from current slide, what happened? When we click on this, it will show this screen movement of the screen. Understood? Clear? If we want to just record the particular section of the window, then we can go for this option that is screen recording. Understood? If you want to record the YouTube video,
yes,
if you want to just record the YouTube video by using this feature as well. Why? Because when we set this whole screen for the recording, and you just play any video, and if you want to just take a screen recording, just activate this process. And after recording, you just click on stop, you will get the video of your screen. Clear? And after getting this video,
you
can use it as a video for your presentation. Understood? Just take another slide, Control plus M. And here we can also add the different effect. For example, just click on insert, and here the option that is audio. What is the meaning of audio? When we click on audio, we can also add some audio for your presentation. For example, if you want to just add some music for your presentation, then you can go for this option that is audio. Understood? It is same as video. As it is like video, we'll get the icon of this. For example, here we said audio on my PC. You can select any audio. Where to choose anyone music. There is no video. So we just choosing on the drive. I think there is no video. So here we set movies and song. And I think all the videos from here, not the audio. That's why we can't use this option. You just download from the YouTube, or you can also use the Google Chrome for the download of any audio, and just do the same process with your audio. Understood? Any doubt?
Yes, sir.
Any doubt? Any query?
No, sir.
Okay, so that is all about of video. You can do this and revise all the content. And here's the next option, that is the screenshot. Last time I told about the screenshot. If you want to just take the screenshot of this particular section, just click on this. We have a shortcut key as well, that is the print screen shortcut key in our keyboard. You can use print screen shortcut key of our keyboard. Otherwise, you can also go for this option. and you just click on this, or you can just want to screen clipping, just click here, and you want to just take this particular section for the screen recording like this. And after completing this, just close it, you will get the screen like this, this manner. Okay, so that is the screen shot. Okay, and if you want to just add this particular video text, you can select this, and after inserting this video, if you want to just insert some caption or particular dialogues for this particular video, so here we have an option that is insert, and here we can use either text box or word art. Just click here and just type here hello, and you can also add some text that is hello, how are you, welcome. Clear? And when you press it, you will get the content like this, welcome, and you can just use the your college videos as well. For example, if you want to just make the welcome slide for your college, then you can go for this option and just type the any message for the students, and you can get the video from school and just place your video and just make a wonderful presentation for your audience or for your spectators. Understood? Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Just do all the process.
Yes, sir.
If you have any doubt, then ask me, because there is so many things we have to do with this particular video, because there is so many options in this particular section. Okay, just use all the options, and if you have any query, then go for the note or comment on our YouTube video. And here the next option, that is insert caption. For example, if you want to just insert some caption for this video, just click on this, and here we select the caption. As you know very well, when we see the video on YouTube, there is caption option by which we can get the sound text by activating this option. If have any text for this particular video caption, then you can also insert by using this option. Clear? So that is all about video handling.
Yes, sir.
Revise all of that. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Take care. Bye. Good day.